I think she's got it. I think she's got it. By George, she's got it. By George, she's got it. Now once again, where does it rain?
On the plain, on the plain.
And where's that soggy plain?
In Spain, in Spain. The rain is wasted, wind in the plain.
Bravo! Hartford, Hereford, and Hampshire.
Hurricanes hardly happen. How kind of you to let me come.
Now once again, where does it rain?
On the plain, on the plain.
And where's that blasted plain?
In Spain, in Spain. The rain is wasted, mainly in the plain.
Dishari Majumdar, Colonel Pickering by Soha Mighty, Eliza Doolittle by Mavish Hassan, and finally, we have Bikramjeet Das as Professor Henry Higgins. Let me also call upon stage our stage and prop managers. And then we also have our in-house hairstylist. I, Sushmita Pant would now like to request the principal of our school, Mr. Sarmishtha Sen, to address the audience.
Ladies and gentlemen, I hope you've enjoyed the program, and now it's time for me to welcome on stage our own Professor Higginses, who have toiled and boiled and burnt many a midnight oil to bring this show to fruition. All our English teachers, Mrs. Sapna Surana Lunia, can I have you here, ma'am?
Mrs. Shambhavika Ghosdas and Mrs. Sonali Khatravansa. Can we have a big round of applause? All the lovely music that we heard was arranged by Mr.
Lionel Ribeiro, our music teacher. Sir, please come up. Supported by Mrs. Rimita Das and Mr. Paulash Roy. The graceful dances have been choreographed by our dance teacher, Mrs. Keka Majumdar. And finally, our public speaking and drama teacher, who would walk on her head if anyone missed a dialogue or slipped an accent, Miss Udita Chakravarti. She has edited and directed the play, My Lovely Lady. Ladies and gentlemen, we have come to the end of today's program, and I consider it my proud privilege to stand before you and to raise my heart in gratitude for the contribution of each and every person towards the success of today's event. First and foremost, I thank our chief guest, Mr. Raja McGee, for accepting our invitation and gracing the occasion in spite of his very busy schedule. Thank you, sir. My heartfelt thanks to all our eminent guests and heads of schools whose esteemed presence will go a long way to boost our students. My sincere thanks to our vice principal, Mr. Siddharth De, for his regular monitoring and unfailing support. I thank Mrs. Orpita Chakravarti and Mrs. Krishna Saharoy, our coordinators, for their constant supervision. With deep sense of appreciation, I recall the effort of Mrs. Rakhi Bardhan and her team for the play Kalke Shapno. A big thank you for Mrs. Srirupa Roy for comparing this evening's program. Ladies and gentlemen, we are very fortunate to be backed by a team of motivated teachers and back office staff who have worked tirelessly to make this evening's program possible. I would also like to thank the support staff for their constant assistance. My sincere gratitude goes to all the parents of our dear children and our well-wishers. A big thank you to all the participants and those who have worked quietly behind the scene as backstage managers, usherers, and volunteers. Thank you, children. I thank our ex-students who are sitting there in the balcony for being always there. We thank the members of the media, especially the Telegraph, who have been very cooperative. Thank you very much, sir. And finally, and most importantly, I would like to thank Mr. Saurav Mukherjee, the person at the helm of our institution, Mrs. Mukherjee and Sangeeta Mukherjee, for all their guidance and support. In conclusion, I take this opportunity to thank each and every person for their presence and support. Thank you and God bless.
Thank you, ma'am. As we come to the end of this evening's program, I hope we all have created some memories that will cherish forever. Thank you, ladies and gentlemen. May I now request everyone to rise for the national anthem.
Shubha